I'm Victoria Woodall with NBAA-TV. Leading AAM companies are showcasing the future of flight at the NBAA-BACE Emerging Tech Pavilion, each with their own distinctive flair. Hello.
Electra.aero features its hybrid electric ultra short takeoff and landing airplanes, designed to take off and land in only 150 feet. Electra unveiled a new exhibit booth at NBAA-BACE this week.
We can fly 500 feet overhead at 55 decibels. That's like a car passing by, so super quiet. Great access to those tight, close-in areas. We do it at a third the cost of a helicopter or an eVTOL, and we're able to do it at 60% emission savings to a comparable fixed wing on those ultra-short routes.
Germany's Lilium is back at NBAA-BACE with its fully electric Lilium jet that's designed to travel across regions and between cities.
The technology that we have built for that aircraft, whether it's the battery technology, the powertrain, the engines, all of that can be used for all the types of applications. It's the beginning of electric aviation. That's where we're starting with that jet.
Only at NBAA-BACE can you get the big names and big news about how the future is taking flight. I'm Victoria Woodall with NBAA-TV. Woof.